Hey, what is going on? It is Ulysses back again with another Assetto Corsa Competizione 10-minute stint race. This time we are at Mount Panorama, Australia. Dude, this one beat me up. I only picked up three spots on this one. I mean, this is a hard-ass race. Very hard to pass when you're racing on a mountain, okay? So, I was just glad I was able to keep it together for 10 minutes. I did kiss the wall, I think on the last lap. I tried to draft and try to take an inside position, but the dude I was following to the draft to get on the inside to make the pass, he ended up pulling out and he pulled out of the draft, and then I got sucked in and I was like, ah, crap. And then I had to brake late and I kind of kissed the wall a little bit, but I didn't like wreck. So I kissed the wall, but I was able to just keep going. So yeah, outside of that, man, this was an intense race. So let's just go ahead and get into it. Let me pull up this here. Oh, wait a minute, not that, this. All right, let's go. And I'll probably give you guys mostly front car view because I was basically chasing the whole time. I passed the first three guys probably on the first lap, and then after that I was just chasing the rest of the race. All right, let's go. And as always, Stuttgart represent. Porsche life, baby. Judged him. not practice at all, because he was trying to draft. He was trying to draft him, make him win. I was trying to put him in the draft behind him. So once you move behind him, and he gets through that gap, that you can't get between the other guys. He's following him. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to position to capitalize on the thing he was trying to make. Right, but at the same time, he's trying to defend me. That's why I can't get
we'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.